spent a decade atop WWE with the accolades to prove it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
He's held the Intercontinental, the US, the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era. The American Nightmare has arrived. The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Multiple tag team and intercontinental. That's the bell, and we are set for action. Cody Rhodes and Seth Rollins, these two have had some instant classics here in WWE, guys.
Yeah, it's impressive the way two competitors, absolute disdain for one another, can create magic in the ring. Cody may have left WWE to find himself, but both he and Rollins consider themselves the very epitome of what it means to be a WWE superstar, and neither one of them want to consider it a tie.
Already having to expel so much unnecessary energy this early on.
He goes. Look at this. Kicks. Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Seth Rollins, known as the visionary of WWE, as intelligent in the ring as he is unorthodox and uncanny out of it. He and Cody Rhodes are no stranger to each other in competition, so I have to ask, Corey, what do you think Rollins' game plan is here?
Close to ending it all there.
He turns it around.
These two trade encounters, an absolute masterclass.
We're gonna end this emphatically. What a pedigree.
We've seen how
he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
One, two, three. No, he kicked out.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Saw that coming.
Oh, ducked underneath.
Instead, what a German suplex.
Uh-oh.
Let's go. We're going to see it.
Watch out. Back of the net.
Serious jeopardy for Rhodes.
Makes the cover. What a win. What a victory tonight.
And no doubt about it, he certainly earned it.
He certainly earned the right to celebrate.
Yeah, I was going to say celebrate, but maybe not.
Come on now.
This is ridiculous.
I mean, somebody stop this idiot.
This isn't proving anything. You won the match.